episode right now. My dad actually asked if I'd come out and record him running a sawmill. He has an old school sawmill, runs on a PTO on a tractor. He wanted a video of that, so that's fine. Can I use it for YouTube? He said absolutely. So we're gonna get a little bit of a video of him running his sawmill today. He's gonna cut some wood. He sits in a cab and runs everything from inside of there. Right now he's warming it up. Got the blade spinning, the hydraulic oil's moving, heating up for him, so I'll be ready to go here shortly. Here it is, Dad's sawmill. He's had this for many, many years. Put a couple modifications from its original form. This is driven by a tractor. We got it hooked to about a 90 horse tractor, hooked up to a PTO, drives the blade and spins the hydraulic motor for all the hydraulics on here. You guys may have seen in our Drake Threshing Show video a sawmill there. This is pretty close to the same idea. Built a lot heavier, but it's pretty much the same concept, just where we're not using steam to power this one, we're using a newer tractor to power it. Go inside and give you guys a look at the control room. This one's purpose here is only to provide the power and the PTO. No other controls are done inside of this tractor besides those. And here is where all the controls are. So Dad sits in here and runs everything from inside the cab here. His logs, his trolley, everything's ran from inside the cab. This is the rail system. That's all done in the cab for measurements and lengths. 2x4s, he rolls the logs on this. Blade's nice and quiet. Give him a call. I think his chainsaw he's looking for is in the cab. So that one doesn't work, he said, so we can't use that one. That's okay. John is out here somewhere. You guys will see him in a minute. Pipes for all the hydraulics on it. That's it. That is the trolley system. So once he finds his chainsaw, once he finds his chainsaw, he squares them up just a little bit, I suppose, and we'll get fired up and show you guys what this thing's all about. Are you cutting telephone poles?
I got a ruler laying in that tractor up there, Dill.
You want to grab it?
Come run a skid loader. It's nice and warm in there. Okay, see you in a minute.
cutting on first two head blocks, and I make boards on these.
Okay. It's a H pattern.
I'm all better at that than the joystick. I think that's a little entertaining.
Yeah, that one's.
Yeah.
Spike it. Dangerous. on, huh?
You're on the wrong end of it.
Oh, you want to be in the cab? Or you want to be on the end of the camera? That was one log. And you see how everything inside that he just, he controls it inside the cab. Besides having just a couple to help fight the log because of a knot in the way, everything can be mostly done inside that cab. You're not square. Thank you. Yeehaw. A little different not listening to the steam engine truck as you're cutting the log. Did you notice?
I broke it.
Broke?
I think
it just jumped off.
Yeah, I didn't break anything.
You were still involved.
I was near it. Something out of this now. No? Not much to talk about. Probably lay in some music on this video. Trying to get Dad to talk a little bit about the sawmill. Say nothing to you, he did.
Oh, there's a highline pole, a long one over here.
How do you think it works?
Looks pretty good.
Bring that highline pole, we'll make a 7x10 mile long.
Thank you. does that not look even? Thank you.
shot.
More guys running it, you could saw a lot of wood in a day.
Yeah. Well, that about wraps it up on that, huh?
Yeah.
Well, there you guys go. You got to see the sawmill. Wasn't always in this form. Got reworked a couple times into where it's today. Things have been added, things have been changed to get it to where it is today. We appreciate you guys watching, hanging out. Hope you guys enjoy. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. Like the video and please remember to subscribe. Thank you guys much and we'll catch you on the next one.